Good afternoon, folks. Welcome to my YouTube. My name is Britt, and we're going to be driving this Western Star today. We have a job. It's about 43 foot oversized load. We're going to be running down. We're doing it pretty late at night. It's about 8 p.m. That's going to be least amount of traffic, okay? So you're just going to be taking this down to Seattle at the CMA. We're going to get a escort and take it up north somewhere. So enjoy the drive, and this is a Cummins ISX, 500 horsepower. It's got a little load to it. It has an 18-speed transmission with a retarder. It is the heavy-duty package, so it's got all the bells and whistles, all the beacons everywhere. Full visibility in the rear, aluminum and duty steps and everything like that with the oversized front. We're Washington plates. Western Star, I love it. It's pretty much a Freightliner, but it's also got the power hood. It's a little bit custom. And I love the custom light right there. That is amazing. Anyway, folks, enjoy the drive, and we'll see how it goes.
Thank you.
All right. So we got here safe. I hope y'all like the truck. It sounds pretty good when it's just bobtailing. Jake brake on low. Everything. This is a pretty big trailer, I will have to say. All right. I've done this before. Pretty much this is a police escort. This is for the special transit missions that you have to purchase as a DLC. Looks like the rear police changes lanes, then the front changes lanes, then I do. Says, I believe they just tell you to change lanes. Don't drive out the route. Pretty much all that. Anyway, here we go. I am just going to turn off the microphone just so y'all can hear the truck. I have a pretty bad stand. It's very squeaky. I'm getting a new one soon, but for right now I have no wheel camera, no nothing, so it's just me pure driving. So hope y'all enjoy. We'll see you when we get there. Alrighty, folks. Looks like we're here. Safe. Nothing bad happened, luckily. Good trip. It's telling me to park now. I said I knew what I was doing, but I really don't know what I'm doing. I guess we can try. I may just have to skip the parking. And I just don't know what to do. It's got cones and stuff. Or maybe I just do this. Hold on. Makes sense. That would make more sense. I do have a mod that doesn't show me lines. It just shows me the cones. So, oh, there we go. Check that out. All right. Set the brakes. And those look damn 2D. Those look 2D from there. All right, there we go. Job completed. I'm running for a company right now, so that'll log up there, hopefully. And there it goes. It's gone. Now, we had a safe run. A few close calls, one on the driver's side. So, you know, that it is what it is there. Running Johnny Cash's sound mod, so you got the cool reverse beeps and the parker brake. We had the windows rolling down the whole time so y'all could hear the Cummins in it. Great truck, we'll definitely hog in. Y'all let me know in the comments if you enjoy me talking or if you just want me to shut up and just play the damn game. So, hope everybody liked it, and thanks for all the support. Peace out.